What you just witnessed is a new tech for Jak 2 and 3 found by Geta 92, and it allows you to charge and fire up to 5 Peacemaker shots at once. When used properly, it allows you to skip the last phase of the crew fight in Jak 2, saving you a good 35 seconds. This also makes it very useful for pretty much all the Jak 2 speedrunning categories. But it isn't only useful for the speedrun, it's also a lot of fun to mess about with casually. So buckle up, as I'll be teaching you how to do it in this video. What's up everyone, Boomer here. I split this trick up into two parts. First is any sort of jump, and second, the weapon switch. While having the Peacemaker out, you want to perform a high jump spin, which you do by pressing L1 and X, followed by a circle input. The second part is to press down on the D-pad, pressing R1 and holding it down. Right before you hit the ground, you want to switch back to the Peacemaker, which you do by pressing right on the D-pad, all while still holding down R1. When performed properly, Jak should be having the Peacemaker out while charging up a total of 5 shots, which usually isn't possible. Keep in mind that you need enough ammo for the Peacemaker for this trick to work. A good way of practicing it is to turn on unlimited ammo in the secrets menu. This trick works from many different jumping positions, such as double jump, high jump, uppercutting, roll jump, high jump, and even a single jump. To save time fighting crew, you want to make it into the second wave of the boss battle and carefully bring his health down to this much HP. 4 blaster shots should do the job. After that, I recommend getting out of his sight to perform the trick, else he will give you a bit of trouble pulling it off. Perform the Peacemaker charge, wait until Jak used up 5 ammunition, and then fire at crew. This damages him enough to finish the fight, skipping the last phase of the boss battle. There isn't even a faster method of fighting or skipping crew, but it's not really viable due to the trick's inconsistencies. If you want to learn more about it, the Rixer, who was recently featured in my Jak 3 weapons tier list video, made a video about this crew skip, so go and check that out. Sadly, nothing notable other than the crew skip has been found using the Peacemaker charge. Now that you know how to perform this trick, feel free to post any of your discoveries on YouTube and leave your video as a reply below. Special thanks to Zerukis and MorrisV for helping me with this video. If you enjoy this kind of content and you want to see more, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell. Also make sure to hit the like button on your way out, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, take care and bye bye.